problem with aiming for the stars, Scott, is that you're going to land with a bump.